for a big man. Does a lot of running in the off season. You see him running and jogging, you want to catch up, you better call Uber because you're not going to get him.
Domestikov with it. Down to Stamkos. Back to Domestikov. Firing. Howard leaned over, made that save of the post. They score! That might have been tipped in by Kucherov coming by the net. Howard never found the puck, and it was just tipped out of his reach. It somehow slid through him, and the Lightning have the lead again.
I think Kucherov is going to get credit for this. That was a crazy bouncing puck. There have been a few of these for Jimmy Howard in this game tonight where he's made saves, and there's been a loose change hanging around there. I'm not even sure. Did he even put this in on his own? He reaches way out in front of him. No, Cooch gets his stick on it. There we go. Howard is reaching out, trying to get his stick and his glove on top of it. But Kucherov, one-handed, gets it, and it ping-pongs in between the legs of Jimmy Howard.